We finally arrived. Sophia Harbor, at last. That was quite a journey.
Ah, you've come! You've truly come!
Hmm?
Welcome, my lady priestess. I hear it was you what rid us of Barth and his band of pirates. A real blessing that was. Can't thank you enough.
Oh, it was nothing so grand. In fact, it was the least a person could do. To be honest, it was as much for my own sake as it was yours.
Krivens, but that's a thing to say. Your strength and generosity are matched only by your modesty, m'lady. We were at our wits' end dealing with those seaborn thugs, and no mistake. So whatever your reasons, you've done us a fine service. Do let me thank you.
Oh, I couldn't possibly.
Maybe she couldn't, but I sure could. Where's the pub around here, friend?
Just this way, sir, just this way. First round's on me, it is.
Now hold on just a... Saber, get back here. Miss Priestess, ma'am, I also wanted to thank you. I can send my husband to sea now, without sleepless nights of worry. Oh, well, I see. I'm very glad to hear it. Yes, well, thank you again, ma'am. May the Mother's blessings guide you.
This is some reception we're getting, huh, Celica? I've been getting thanked left and right, too. Kinda makes the fighting worth it.
Your tune changes more easily than a traveling minstrel's. Back on the ship, it was all belly aching. Mostly about your aching belly.
Hey, I was seasick. It's a medical thing. And you're hardly one to talk, Bowie. You were drooling all over yourself after that buxom maid offered her thanks.
I did no such thing.
Now look what you've done, you boob. You've got Celica laughing at us again.
Not at all. I'm proud of you both for all your hard work. I never truly realized how rewarding it was to help others like this. It's a wonderful feeling, and we're blessed to be able to experience it.
Thank you. Did you hear some pirate dogs made for Greed's Citadel with a girl in tow? Struth, a brave sellsword staying at the pub, even took after the poor dear. But Greed ain't the sort you cross and live to speak of. Nasty fellow he is.
From Cutpurse to Corsair, every thief in Sophia answers to a man called Greed. Even the Pirate King Barth was but one of his henchmen. Greed's Citadel stands tall in the desert. Colossal thing it is. That's where they hold all the captives his men bring as tribute.
It's like a dream. The pirates scuttled, Sophia Castle free. I keep asking people to pinch.
The castle is freed? How do you mean?
Didn't you hear? The Deliverance have run to Say out of the castle. Word is, they have a new leader who led the attack himself. He's a young lad, and claims to be the grandson of General Meissen. Whoever he is, the boy brought the entire army back from the brink.
General Meissen? Grandpapa? Are you certain of this?
Of course I am. Wouldn't do a man to repeat baseless rumor now, would it? The boy's the talk of the kingdom. A hero's grandson turned hero himself.
Oh, gods. Then the person leading the Deliverance is...
It's like the dawn of a new day for us. Think, we've got a hero on our side. The Deliverance forces are holding in Sophia Castle for now. But there's talk of them taking up the march again afore long. They won't stop till there's nary a Regellian dog left on Sophian soil.
Then they mean to march on the Regellian army? Oh, Ohm, how can you be so reckless?
Celica, is everything all right?
You look pale as a shade.
Did Bowie tell some stupid ghost story again?
No, I'm fine, thank you. But might we travel to Sophia Castle before setting out for the temple? There's something I need to see for myself there.
At the castle? You know we would follow you anywhere, m'lady, but is that wise?
It's been years, Bowie. No one there would recognize me as I am now.
What's this now?
Nothing! Nothing at all! Just talking about that maid. You know, the lovely one who was asking after you over at the pub?
Said something about wanting to give whoever sank those pirates her thanks?
Did she now? Well, a hero mustn't spurn a lady's wishes.
Ohm, I've dreamt of you for so long. Dreamt I might see you again. But please, not like this. The leader of the Deliverance? I pray this is some horrible mistake. Still, I'll only know for sure once I see for myself. Oh my! Are you the priestess Celica? The one who defeated the dread pirates? This entire harbor's awash with talk of it. You must be very strong. I am Pala. I hail from Arcanea to the east. If I might ask, did you happen to see a young girl in the lair of those pirates? No? Alas, then she was taken elsewhere.
I am Catria. I'm traveling with my sister Pala in search of our younger sister, Est. She was taken by pirates. We followed them this far, but now the trail has gone cold. I'm eager to find her so the three of us can return together to Arcanea.